Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session I am going to discussing about a clocks topic. In this session I am going to discussing about a clocks topic. Clocks topic is very important for all competitive examinations. Now especially in this clocks topic, concept is very important. If you doesn't know the concept, if you doesn't understand the concept, it is not possible to get the answers easily. So first we will discuss the concept in this session. Especially we will discuss about a few points in this session. Here in clocks, basically we have three types of hands. Basically we have three types of hands. One is hours hand, second one is minutes hand, and the third one is seconds hand. Basically in clocks topic we will concentrate on hours hand and minutes hand. We will not discuss about seconds hand. So first we will discuss about hours hand and minutes hand, then we will discuss about a few more points, right? Now in this session I am just covering these two, hours hand and minutes hand, and how it works and how it is helping while solving the problems. We all know that clock is nothing but 360 degrees, and which is equal to 12 hours. Clock is nothing but 360 degrees and 12 hours. Why? Because clock is in the shape of circle, entire circle is 360 degrees, and total we are having 12 hours time period. So entire clock is nothing but 12 hours duration, and the angle of total clock is 360 degrees. Now we will discuss about hours hand and minutes hand. First I will explain about hours hand. See here, if you look at this hours hand, in hours hand, if the clock covers 12 hours. If the hours hand covers 12 hours, it means one complete rotation. One complete rotation is nothing but 360 degrees. One complete rotation in the clock, which is nothing but 360 degrees, and one complete rotation of hours hand. Complete rotation of hours hand. Time duration is 12 hours. If the hours hand start at this point, if it rotate in clockwise direction and one complete rotation in the sense, it covers total 12 hours. One complete rotation is equal to 12 hours, and the complete rotation is always 360 degrees. Why? Because entire clock is 360 degrees. So hours hand takes 12 hours to complete a rotation of 360 degrees. So for every 1 hour it takes 360 by 12, which is equal to 30 degrees. 360 by 12, which is equal to 30 degrees. Hours hand covers 30 degrees for every 1 hour. Hours hand covers 30 degrees for every 1 hour. This is very important point. I will tell you the important points which are very important to solve the problems. This is one of the point. Here the point related to hours hand is, hours hand covers 30 degrees for every 1 hour. And we also know that 1 hour is nothing but 60 minutes. 1 hour is nothing but 60 minutes. So we can also call this 1 hour as 60 minutes. 60 minutes is equal to, it covers 30 degrees. 60 minutes is equal to 30 degrees as per the previous step. In the previous step, I have written it as 1 hour. Now, I have written it as 60 minutes instead of 1 hour. Why? Because I want to calculate in 1 minute how many degrees covered by hours hand. I know that hours hand covers 30 degrees for every 1 hour. But if I want to calculate how many degrees it covers for every 1 minute, we know that 60 minutes is equal to 30 degrees, then 1 minute is equal to how many degrees? Again, you can do the cross multiplication, 30 by 60, which is equal to half degree. Which is equal to half degree. This is the second important point related to hours hand. First important point is hours hand covers 30 degrees for every 1 hour, whereas hours hand covers half degree for every 1 minute. These are the two important points related to hours hand. Related to hours hand, two important points. One is 30 degrees and one is half degree. 30 degrees for 1 hour and half degree for 1 minute. Now, I will explain about minutes hand. I will explain about minutes hand. See here. Here the minutes hand. One complete rotation of minutes hand. One complete rotation of minutes hand is nothing but 60 minutes. One complete rotation of minutes hand is 60 minutes. Complete rotation. Complete rotation is always indicates that clock is it covers total 360 degrees. So, one complete rotation of minutes hand from 12 to again it covers 12. It means that entire rotation is 60 minutes. If it goes to 1, 5 minutes. If it goes to 2, 10 minutes. If it goes to 3, 15 minutes, right? So, likewise, we have 12 cycles. 12 into 5, which is equal to 60 minutes. One complete rotation of minutes hand, that is 60 minutes. This 60 minutes is equal to complete rotation is always indicates that angle 360 degrees. Therefore, minutes hand covers 360 degrees for every 60 minutes. If you want to take 1 minute, in 1 minute, how many degrees it covers? That is 360 divided by 60, which is equal to 6 degrees. This is the important point related to minutes hand. So, in minutes hand, one complete rotation is nothing but 60 minutes and the angle is 360 degrees. 60 minutes is equal to 360 degrees. Now, in 1 minute, how many degrees it covers? It means that 360 divided by 60, which is equal to 6 degrees. In this way, you can calculate. If you remember these three points regarding minutes hand as well as hours hand. In minutes hand is 1 point, in minutes hand 1 point, and in hours hand 2 points. Total, you have to remember 3 points. You have to remember 3 points. If you remember these 3 points, you can easily solve the problems related to clocks. At least, first model of problems. If angle is given, if you want to calculate time period, then you can calculate by using this method. Sometimes, time will be given, you have to find the angle between minutes hand and hours hand. So, what are the 3 points that you have to remember? Here, the first point is hours hand covers 30 degrees for every 1 hour. For every 1 hour. And hours hand covers half degree for every 1 minute. For every 1 minute. And next one is minutes hand. Minutes hand covers 6 degrees for every 1 minute. 6 degrees for every 1 minute. These are the 3 important points you must remember in clocks to solve first model of problems. And in the next session, I will explain about a few more important points related to the concept. I hope you understand the concept. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching.